Hello friends, in this video I'm going to add search for the series, cast, season and episodes, because right now we only search for the movies. So yeah, we get only the results from the movies. And one more thing, so if I click and open, we have this string I want to clear when I close the model. So first open, and inside the search PHP, when I close the model, I'm going to say dollar sign this reset, and it's going to reset all the properties of this search class, so all them, and I'm going to close it all here and refresh. Now search, okay, console, open, and we clear the string. Next thing, I'm going to install the Laravel searchable from the Spotty, and if you follow me, I have installed many packages from the Spotty team. And with that, we can easy search by multiple models. Okay, so you register model and give it the field when we want to search. So in this case, user, and for searching in the name field, and the blog post we searching in the title. Okay, so copy composer require. And go here and paste that command. And also, I need to open the VS Code because open the VS Code. And we need to add implements searchable and import this. And also we need to copy this method and add to the our model. So open this one and movie app and search for the movie model. And right here, I'm going to say implement the searchable, and make sure you import here. And after that, we need to add this method, import the search result as well. And here now we are in the movies, so the route is movies.show and this slug, and here we display this title. Okay, save. Now open the Siri model and do the same thing. Implement the searchable and paste that in. Just now in the series, if I open the VS Code and go to the series table, the table plus, and in the series we have name, we don't have title. So here we need to say name. And also we need to import the search result. Okay. And the route is series.show. Okay, save. Open the season model. And do the same thing. So implement searchable. Down there, add the search result, import also the search results. The route is seasons.show, and now if I open the web routes, the seasons show not seasons, but season show, and come here and say season show. Also here we need two properties, the series lock and the season lock. So here in the season now, we need to add an array. Okay, this lock is the season lock, and also this dot, sorry, this series lock. And we don't have the relationship with a series, so create that function and return dollar sign. This belong to series class. Okay, I think now, yeah, here also we need to add name and save. Open also the episode model and do the same thing. Implement the searchable, and here add that method. Import the search result, and now in the episodes we have episodes show. We need only the episode slack. Okay, so episodes and this slack, and also in the episodes we have name. Save this one, and now we need also to open the cast model. The same thing here, implements searchable and paste the method, import the search result as well, and wrote this casts show. So I'm going to make sure cast show, yeah. And also we have name in the cast, and I think we are okay. Hit save. So movie, series, season, episode, and cast. Okay, so close all of them, and now we can do something like this. New search, the results. Okay, copy this and open the search live wire. And here when we make a search, this search results, I'm going to remove this and add this one. We need to import this search from Spotty, and because we have search here, I'm going to say use this search as a Spotty search, and the same thing do down there. Spotty search, and here we register a model for movie and search for title. Also we have a serie and search for name. Copy and paste this one. Here is the season. Okay, season. Here, the cast and the episode. Okay, all of them is for name, expect the movie, and here we need to say dollar sign this search. Okay, hit save and open now the search blade. So here we say as a movie, but now one thing is we can group as type and display the H1 as a type if you want. Okay, so if I say something like this and come here, and when you have for each, I'm going to make this one and add H1 and say the type, display the type, $ type, and after that we make this for each search results. So we make another for each. And here we display the, we add the search result slug, URL, sorry. URL, because in the, I open the movie model and here we add the URL. Okay. Just the URL like with arrow. Okay. And here the title. And I think we are okay. Now we need to also, and another for each here, because we have two for each. Hit save and go to the browser and refresh. Search for and HTTP Livewire series not eloquent model. So here, what is the import the season as well, import the cast as well, and I think we have import episode. Okay, save. Oh, cast, import cast, save, and come here and refresh and search now for, yeah, and we have movies, but for example if I say, yeah, we have movies series here and casts here and episodes here. Okay, and if you see here, we have the slug, the property slug, movies, and the Spider-Man No Way Home, also this one, and this is series and the Witcher, the casts is, everything is okay. And I think that's it for this video, friends. Hope you enjoy.